We're now seeing video of the moment a ferry broke loose and slammed into a dock in Woods Hole. An investigation determined that the ferry was berthed for the day when its bow line slipped. This is just last month. Weather conditions forced a second line to slip, and the vessel then hit the dock at the Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution. No one was aboard, and the ferry was not seriously damaged.